どうして映るんですか？
いいですか？遠慮なく聞いてください。
今の感覚やったらこんな映らへんよ。
ここ、ずっとあそこに緑色の傘が好き。
気分的に
大変な気分かれるかな。はい、分かった。緑色の傘ちょっと分かりました。
失敗したってまた次のやつ行ったからね。
はい、
今まで自分のやつが失敗したらね。
ファミリーメンバーズ、フーディスガイズアズドレスライクディーモンズアドリングウェイイズドリビングウェイバイザファミリーメンバ
It's very symbolic fish in Japan. Carp can swim up rapid, so it's a symbolic fish in Japan. to attain high aim or high position. So on May 5th, it's called Children's Day or Boys Festival. At that time, people who have boys in their houses put up cup-shaped streamer. It consists of like family, father cup, mother cup, and children cup.
Okay, I noticed carp in some pond in Kyoto already, yes.
Yeah, it's very popular.
Yes.
Yeah. And do you see the shells in the roof? Do you know why they are placed there? They are placed there to prevent the birds from nesting in the roof.
Oh, it yes.
It so it scares them. And when the sun shines, it reflects the sunshine, so it frightens them. And it works.
Okay, yes.
Yeah. And this garden has various kind of flowers, depending on the season. For example, early in spring, from peach, cherry, and in May, azalea comes out, and early in summer, iris flower comes out, and in autumn, we can enjoy changing color of autumn leaves.
Yes, I think sakura time is quite soon.
Yeah.
Oh, it's closed.
Oh, why not? For Japanese garden, but people didn't plant it for years. Oldest barn dates back to the 11th century. The idea of giving lantern may have originated from the custom of making fire in order to greet and honor the god.
Okay.
So the taste is quite different from the front garden. And in the pond, there seems to be an island. It represents eternal beauty or eternal life. Because pine trees grow throughout the year, so it represents eternal beauty or eternal life.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. And those foundation stones came from Todaji when it was repaired. Because Mr. Kyosumi was so rich that he could buy anything what he wanted. So when it was repaired, they came from Todaji. So, very narrow space, but we can see a kind of distance. Mm. So very nice.